years ago. So this is the real deal. What I'm playing today is Mendelssohn's sixth sonata. It's the last of his organ sonatas. It's in many ways, it kind of pictures Mendelssohn not just as a musician, but just as a human being, and kind of who he was and what his identity was. Many people don't know this, Mendelssohn's family was actually Jewish, and when he was 9 years old, both he and his parents and his sister were all baptized and christened, and they joined the church. And that kind of Christianity always stuck with him towards the end of his life. This sonata is based on a very old chorale, actually written by Martin Luther, Vater Unser, which is a parody of the Our Father prayer. And Mendelssohn was not the first to write variations on this chorale. J.S. Bach wrote many, and Mendelssohn was obviously inspired a lot by J.S. Bach. The sonata starts off with four variations of the chorale and goes into a melancholic fugue and finishes off with a very sweet finale. When I was in Leipzig and played this sonata in the very church where Mendelssohn played, the professor liked to explain to me that the sonata is just one big prayer. The variations are us repeating the prayer of the Our Father, more and more desperate than the previous time. And the fugue is a foreboding and not sad, but maybe a little confusing time where we have to subject ourselves to God's justice. And then the finale is sweet and tranquil, and we see God's mercy at the very end. And that's kind of what Mendelssohn shows us in the music. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
recital today. Thank you very much indeed. If you'd like to make a donation towards the music at St John's, you are able to give via contactless or cash, or I'm not sure about this new app. I need to just look that one up. I didn't quite understand that. I'll have to go back and look. But please do.